Step 1. Remove head restraint, shown here as number 1. Step 2. Remove window seal, shown here as number 2. Secure dividing wall window, shown here as number 3, against falling down. Step 3. Remove dividing wall window, shown here as number 3. Step 4. Install in the reverse order. Step 5. Check dividing wall window, shown here as number 3, for proper function.